Okay, we're back with the Supremes, and we're going to turn the questioning over to the Soul Train Gang. I'm sure everybody knows who everybody is, right? This is the new girl, Linda. And that's Mary, and this is Ernie Jarrell's sister.
Gina Lola Brigida.
Right on.
Okay.
My name is Tyrone, and I'd like to ask Linda. Linda, how long have you been with the Supremes?
Supremes, or about a year now, in fact. Yeah, we should be having a party pretty soon.
Okay, my name is Irma, and I'd like to know, you know, with the rapid pace of music, and especially, you know, since it's a big explosion, especially in blackness and everything, have you found it hard to keep up with it? Are you having problems, or somebody give me a boo?
That's a very good question, because right now the Supremes are at a stage where we're desperately trying to tell people that we are the Supremes, whatever we sing, accept us as the Supremes. And they're constantly saying, that's not the Supreme sound, but that's not, we're also three different individuals, including Mary. I think now that the two of us are with Mary, she's also a different Supreme.
Oh, at last. Didn't want to really ask a question, but there's so much, you know, I read about you all the time. I'm your big fan. I'm Lil Joe. And
I come here and got your Dick Clark buckle on.
Well, I left that at home today. But I would really appreciate, you know, after the show, if you would sign my scrapbook and take some pictures with me. Please. Okay. Thank you.
You ask a question like that on television?
My name is Sheila Childress, and I would like to know, who designs your clothes?
Well, we have different designers. The gown that we have on now was designed by Michael Travis. Also, we have a designer, Michael Nicole, and a lot of times you might see us with our own clothes on. We buy those. And I guess that's and we're searching for a new designer. So if there's any designers out there.
Okay. My name is Lonnie Parker, and I want to direct my question to Gene Terrell. When I go to San Francisco, I like you to sing He Ain't Heavy, He's My Brother. Will you sing that for me?
I will definitely sing it for you if you make me remember that you're going to be there and your face is in the place. I will sing it for you.
Okay, thank you.
But you'll have to be there.
My name is Gwendolyn Prater, and I'd like to know, are any of the Supremes married or engaged to anyone?
That's a very good question.
Very good.
Did you hear the tune that we sang a few minutes ago? I guess I'll miss it.
Answer the question.
No, we
actually
are not
married. Mary is engaged to a very handsome guy.
Well, would you introduce me to him, darling?
I'm going to introduce you to him tomorrow.
Thank you.
But no, I think that we all would like to be. Actually, I would love to be married and have children already.
I made arrangements already.
Oh, my goodness.
Then I wouldn't have the dilemma of doing it. Because it's a great dilemma to just get married.
What were you going
to
say about the song?
About what?
About the song.
I forgot now. No. I guess I'll miss the man. That was the tune wasn't written for us, but it tells our lives very well, because we don't have a chance to meet too many young men because we're always working, and we do miss the man because we are working. We're out here entertaining you.
You're not engaged or married?
No, but I might be any day now. I don't know.
Oh, my God.
I mean it's just that whatever comes to my mind, you know, I'll do it.
I knew it, Tom.
The question is, no.
Tell us about the new single, which I'm in love with.
Bad Weather, it's called, and it was written by Mr. Stevie Wonder. And it is a fantastic recording. We love it very, very much, and we do hope that everyone here loves it as much as we do, and that the disc jockeys will play it.
Right.
So that they can hear it.
Okay, how about it, gang, once more for the Supremes?